because the decision will be in private today. But good morning and welcome to the 22nd meeting in 2014 of the Health and Sport Committee. Unfortunately, as you know, our planned session on the Commonwealth Games has had to be cancelled as David Grimmenberg, the Chief Executive of Glasgow 2014, has had to fly back to the US for family reasons and unavoidably, of course, couldn't be here. So I've had to reschedule, and we hope we'll see David later in the year and wish him all the best in his family crisis. Our first item on the agenda today is a decision on whether to take items 2 and 3 in private. And item 2 is our work programme and specifically the approach to the health inequalities early years inquiry. And item 3 is the draft stage 1 report on Food Scotland Bill. Can I have the committee's agreement that we take those items in private?
Agreed.
Thank you very much. The committee now is in private.